A jury has indicted Kristen Graham on murder and child abuse charges. This comes after a baby in her care died in a hot car. According to officials, 11-month-old Miracle Wicker was left in a car for more than 6 hours last September, along with a dog, which also died. But her animal abuse charge, that was set aside. Graham's next court date is in June.